This morning, a Deer Creek High School student is being remembered for his excitement of life and his baseball talent. Nathan Rogalski was a senior at Deer Creek and died over the weekend from bacterial meningitis. Nate had committed to Oklahoma State. Now, on their Facebook page, they put out a statement saying they were heartbroken and were excited about his future at OSU. They offered their prayers for the family and said that Nate would always be a part of the Cowboy baseball family.